Kind of hoping to suck that back in, Matt, and start on that wall, if we can.
Start over here closer to the drain.
Yep. Doesn't look too bad, we'll try it. That feel okay, Jim, or a little bit? Is that okay? You want to give it a little bit, or is that okay?
I would probably give it a little bit, like 5 gallons.
Yeah. One slump. Yeah, I would think so too. Yeah, I mean, however far that'll come out, yeah. Having that. Yeah. Want to VIBRA-SCREED it? No, you can do it.
Okay. I started it once already.
Oh, okay.
What's that?
How much slope do you get?
About a half.
Okay. We just mag that real quick.
Yep. And then
we...
Pardon me for us.
Yeah, yep, sure.
You think it's too slick? Well, you guys know.
But it's perfect, yeah.
You think so?
Yep. For this size? Coming back a little bit.
You don't want any more water?
I don't think so. I mean, it feels pretty good right now.
Okay.
You could spin it and give it a gallon, just a gallon or two.
Yes, sir. I'll do that when I get back. Okay. Nobody come to that?
Nope. Is going to be two levels, obviously. That one's going to be 12 inches lower than this one because there was a bunch of ledge in the floor. You know, you wanted to try to get two flat levels. So you had to raise this side of the floor up. So we'll pour this first, then we'll put up some 2x12s over here, come back, pour this one 4 inches. Just the way you've got to do it, it'll be fine. This area will be more of a crawl space over here. You see his deck's gonna be up here. I mean, he'll have about 6 feet of headroom here. He'll have about 8 feet of headroom over there. So kind of a regular basement over there.
Yeah, that went pretty good. So, Darren and Luke are over. They're setting a big pool deck up. Well, not a big one, probably a regular medium-sized one. And then Harvey and Jim are going to stay here and finish this floor. Me and Tia will go meet up with Darren and Luke and help set that up. That'll be coming next week. Pool decks are coming. We got a lot of them. A slight chance of a shower today, so we're hoping they dry up before they get here, or they just miss us here. Make an easy day, turn an easy day into a frustrating one if it gets a shower on it today. No, this will be second. We got to come back. We got to form this up. Yeah, you'll be back to do this.
For you, absolutely.
It'll be for Harvey, but yeah.
Absolutely.
Good job. Yeah, we'll be out in a minute. Oh yeah, that went pretty good. So that's 28 by 22, 4 inches, 3,500 psi. You know, had the Stego wrap vapor barrier under it, microfiber in it, mid-range water reducer. So off that jog right there, we're gonna put a 2x12 form right across, bring this up 12 inches, and then we'll pour this floor in here, and then we'll be done here. That's all we're hired to do here. So that'll be coming next week. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you on the next one.